You're looking very sexy and hot. Yeah. You know, I've never seen such a natural beauty every now. Well, I'm in doubt about
I'm
not flattering you, my dear. I'm just telling you things I see in your eyes now.
This is getting more and more interesting.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, let me tell you something. There is no real man that will see all this nature in your mind. And won't be feeling what I'm feeling right now.
So, what does that really mean?
You wanna know?
Yeah.
And I'll tell you, I feel very hard right now. I feel a very hard fire down here. And I can't wait to grab you and feel really warm inside this lake there.
What's going on here?
I'm sorry, sir. Come on inside.
My question is, what's going on here?
Nothing, sir. I was just trying to...
Why haven't you cleaned my room this morning?
I'm sorry, sir. I didn't want to disturb your sleep, sir.
Please, come and attend to my room.
This girl is very beautiful. Her breast looks very attractive. Look at her small lips. Very inviting. Who knows how beautiful her pussy will be with that sweet and unavoidable smell that comes out from it. Oh my God. I don't think this is the type of temptation one will pray not to fall into.
You call my attention. can't believe I lost this. This woman all to myself. But now we're supposed to be right there in the house. And I'll be screaming uncontrollably. Oh, Cindy. Cindy. You need to act fast. You need to think fast. Because there's no time.
Strategy that can make a man fall for a woman, but it's not even looking in my direction.
Then keep trying, girl.
Keep trying. I wish you can understand what I'm trying to say. I wish you can understand the kind of person I'm talking about.
So what do you want to do?
Honestly, I don't know. I don't know. But God knows that I love him. I love him.